Blue jeans. Man, if the Lord willing, I'll be 65 years old. Come on, man. I'll be a killer, man. I got a 3.5 pack or something, you know. Three pack. Can or something. Long time no see, y'all. See, was it last year? I just miss y'all, man. This is turning into something really good, ain't it, y'all? How many years has been that? Like 5, 6 years we run here? 7 years? I know it's been a while, Jack. This is special. I know it's special. When I see special, this is special, yeah? Yeah, this is a blessing. How many of y'all seeing us for the first time, though? First time live. Now listen to what I'm saying. I've really been around 45 years or something. You know, what's wrong with you? That's all right. Mama used to say it's never too late to do the right thing. And we welcome you to the fold of maize. Yes, we do. And this is truly special, y'all, because as Maze, we've been around like 35 years or so. We were together with a different name in Philadelphia. Originally from Philadelphia, PA. Yeah. And as you know, as I'm sure you've heard, our dear brother Bug has gone on to a better place in Canada. That's how we deal with this too, y'all. You know, it's not hard when you know better. When you know better, you know, that big a deal. You ain't got to be. It's there before the grace of God, but you one day. And Mama used to say, I hope your bag was back. But I have your bag's back, because if you ain't got your bag back, you can't make it. But seriously, we kind of celebrate this. Bud was with me 50 years, y'all. He was like 14. 50 years we were together. But I know better, so I can't raise hell, but I know better. I know what this is. I know who's doing this, and I know what it is. You know, he wants us to do exactly what we do. Matter of fact, I'm going to guarantee you, we're going to get better, like the next couple times y'all see us. I ain't going to lie, we close to this album being done now. We're going to get better. Come on, man, the other side can't hold us back. As I say, we originally from Philly. Came out to California in 1972. The Bay Area. Went up there. You know what made us go out there? Sly and the Family Stone. That was my man. Now thank God I hear about him in L.A. It's horrible. I got rich, my man. That was a musical genius. Anyway, we chased our dream out there doing our thing. We thought we'd make it overnight almost. Starved to death for about 5 years. Brother Marvin Gaye found us, y'all, at a nightclub in San Francisco. Matter of fact, his sister's here. And she was, when we first met him, she was the guardian, you know. She had to kind of take care of us because he took us in like we were his kids or something. And Ziola's in the house. Z, would you stand up, baby? Where are you? Are you here? Where are you? Don't be. Where are you? I know she's here. Is she? No, she's not here. Yes, she is. Huh? I know she's here because my man told me she was here. She is here. She don't want to say, oh, okay, whatever. But she took care of my back, I just want to know who she was. Where is she? She's where? Up on the side somewhere? On the oh, up here. Y'all can't see her. Ain't that something? I'm sorry, but hello, VV. She used to see that we get some money so we could eat. I mean, she, you know, my man took care of us. My man took care. We was called Raw Soul. First thing he said, Frank, that's the ugliest name I've ever heard in my life. Change that name, please. So it's a months and months went by. Rome came up with the name Maze. That's where that name came from. We went on, we've done some 16, 17 or so gold and platinum records. Yeah, it's just crying. It's like under the rug. But that's okay. I used to complain about that. We want all that, but we got plenty. We got plenty. Man asked me, you want the awards or the rewards? And we chose the rewards. The rewards is 35 years. You guys are still with us. That's the reward. Trust me. So we, you know, it's okay. We got it what we were supposed to get. We appreciate y'all loving us through it all. Loving us through it all. Let me introduce the band to you right quick here. As I said, Ron been with me about 45 years. Ain't nobody that's around me and all of our stuff that ain't close to my age. Y'all can laugh all you want, man. A lot of y'all are 69, 68. But as you get older and you learn you need some love in your life. You know, that's the one thing if I can, you know, you need love in your life. Some real love. I don't mean that overnight love, because that costs me some damn money. I mean, if you get sick and you need somebody to watch over you, that's kind of love. Need some love in your life, y'all. On the conga, we got Brother Rome on the conga. Brother used to be with Tony. Matter of fact, he wrote the song Anniversary. Carl Wheeler on the keyboards, Carl Wheeler. Brother from Chicago, Illinois. Chicago in the house. Bass player, Larry Capel on the bass guitar. Winston Salem, boy. Winston Salem, North Carolina. Winston Salem in the house, okay. Calvin Napa on the drums, y'all. Calvin Napa. On the guitar, brother from the Oakland Bay area by way of New Jersey, Jubu. Lead guitar, Jubu. Jubu. Atlanta, Georgia, y'all. Atlanta, Georgia, boy. Where they got all them women. They got 1,000 women in the market. 1,000 of them. I had to move there, man. I just wanted to check it out or something. Vance Taylor, we call him Fantastic on the keyboard, y'all. Let's go back to 1978. This was actually one of Bud's favorite songs. I mean, beautiful song, second album, title cut. One.